pronouncing our city names. It's not Vizag, it's Vishakhapatnam. It's not Trivandrum, it's Thiruvananthapuram. It's not Bangalore, it's Bengaluru. And it's not Calcutta, it's Kolkata. All these names have significant meanings attached to it. The Britishers pronounced it that way because they couldn't pronounce the term properly. Why are we taking pride in someone else's mistake?